backup quarterback Pat Dillingham. Got his man underneath. On his belly, free.